思い入れは激しいものになります。
我が青春という感じですか。
でも不良です ね、
そうですね、
明らかにね、
はい、それでは本邦初公開の危機三宅さんがインタビューなさった、個人的にインタビューしたビデオを、VTR をご覧ください。
はい。
Long awaited Keith Richards solo album is here. Talk is cheap.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about it?
Now I feel very good about it.
What made you finally decide to make a solo album?
The fact that I needed to work, mainly. I mean, I need to do what I do. I can't just sit around. I need to work with somebody. I would have maybe done it earlier if I'd had a team, a band to walk in with, or if I wanted to use the Stones to make a record of my own, but I wanted to keep it separate. Something that to me was important, that I didn't use anything from the Stones, you know, to do this.
Has Mick heard this album of yours?
Yes, he has. I played it to him three or four weeks ago. And Mick being Mick, he talked all the way through it. But I did leave the room for one moment, and he didn't know I'd walked back, and I was sort of standing in the corner, and he was dancing around the room to it. So I figure that he kind of likes it.
I think the Stones' best rock and roll has always been built around your guitar riffs. And listening to your solo album confirms for me that the Stones really is your band after all. Do you have any comments on this?
Oh, that's very nice to hear. I mean, I know I had a lot to do with it, but to me, those riffs, I mean, they are just me. They just pour out of me. Like, I can do that all day. I can do that all night.
Any message for your fans in Japan?
A message for Japanese is, well, I'm going to try and get there one way or another, you know? I mean, I'll do my best to get there. And I say, I don't know whether it'll be with this band that I'm with now, or with the Stones, which one will come first. But I'd like to do it with them both, you know, at one time or another, but I don't know who's going to win the race, you know. Maybe I'll get there with this band first, I don't know. I hope so.
ねえ、僕はね、正直言ってね、複雑。
どうしてですか？
あんないいおじさんになっちゃったと思うと複雑ね。あれは僕のね、不良の見本だったんだもん。
究極の不良っていうイメージが
ね、究極の不良、
究極の不良、不良っていうイメージ、
なんかいいおじさんになっちゃったね。やっぱりこれは散々のこの VTR の中でも言ってましたけどもね、インタビューの中でも言ってましたけどもね、ソロアルバムを出したんですよ。でそれでやっぱりそれをプロモーションしなきゃいけないっていうところで出てきたんだと思うんですけれどもね、実はへんてこな話、今インタビューしたキキ三宅さん、僕10年ぶりぐらいに声聞いちゃった。
あ、そうなんですか、
昔の知り合いなの。
はい、こちらがそのニューアルバムなんですけど、トークイズチープ、
はい、
なんか題名がトークイズチープっていうところが、
そう、ね、なんか意味ありがとうございますけれどもですね、はい、やっぱりこういうものを出したからっていうのもあるんだろうけれども、やっぱり本人もやる気になったんだろうね。
そうです、
ね、初めてだもんこの年になって、
初ソロアルバムですから ね
ということでございます。それでは、
はい、それではそのニューアルバムから最新の、ビデオで Take It So Hard をお聴きください。